It's the 20th of August, the town watch are getting ready to set off to meet up with the town criers. Today they're holding the European Championships in Colchester. So here we go to meet up with the Macgraythriars. And Jess here in the rear will be one of the judges.
So, ladies and gentlemen, there are 9 town criers this morning. They will
Hey!
accompanied by Monica. Joris, and Joris actually comes from his hometown.
ourselves from the negende tot op heden. De Sint-Niklaaskerk, de Sint-Maartskathedraal, het Belfort en het Gravensteen in het hart van het centrum doen je watertanden naar vervlogen tijden. Men zeggen het hoog!
Take a tip.
mortality is what counts most. God save Queen Elizabeth and King William Alexander!
Mr. René Kilpay, accompanied by Eon, ladies and gentlemen. This is known as the hometown pride. And René was telling you, obviously collecting the scores from the judges. And further thanks, after this part of the competition, the town criers will be going to lunch. They will be lunching at Timberley's restaurant, who have provided a magnificent lunch for us. And I'm sure the town criers will enjoy the surroundings there, that ancient building in the centre of Colchester.
This is it.
John Dunn.
Van onze gastronomie.
En ook jij zal verliefd worden op Hasselt. Men zeggen het voor. Men zeggen het voor.
Making his proclamation in his native tongue of Flemish, and that may sound strange to you surrounding here to hear a strange tongue, but of course we are professional judges and we have a Flemish speaking judge who can determine the imitations of the language to that very fine degree. So don't you worry too much about the way in which
is our parasite closed. Your local town crier. the entrance. You may have heard of Boadicea, queen of the Iceni. But have you seen her stained glass window in the Mute Hall? Take a closer look at Colchester and you will be rewarded. God bless you all and God save the Queen.
The Queen.
The Queen.
The Queen.
And yes, Mr. René Coupé, accompanied by Yvonne from Holland.
Puff and 20.
Fiesta in het kasteelpark de Colchester
How deep do you want to go? To the Romans and their little conflict with the Iceni Queen Boadicea? Or to the Dark Ages when things were a little quieter? Or to the Normans who built a castle to keep us Scandinavians out? After that came the Civil War, which, after the siege of 1648, Colchester found itself in Puritan hands. The Great Plague quietened things down. So, what is under the Colchester surface? Simple. One hell of a lot of history. God save the
call. Rumors spread and
law. We have a commonwealth and the same Celtic roots, Colchester and Flanders. In those older days, we gave you the heavy blow, muscles and butter, and you gave us the courageous Queen Boudica and Danielle Dufault. Thanks to you, we have Mo Flanders and Robinson Crusoe. Although I feel myself Friday today. Let us escape to the coast, where we can write our hidden common history on the surface of water and see the towers of my hometown. God save your and our Queen.
Thank you. is zeer populaire attractie voor groep en klein. Men zeggen het
woord. From the Anglo-Saxon Horde of Gold to the National Memorial Arboretum, dedicated to England's heroes. Lichfield Cathedral, with not one, not two, but three spires, towering above our historic city. Where Dr. Johnson's Birthplace Museum celebrates the writing of the first dictionary of the English language. The award-winning Beacon Park, where Captain Smith of the ill-fated Titanic gazes towards black and white historic noted for centuries, for welcoming visitors, sharing conversation, company and whopping. Lichfield